Blackhawk captain who had
Chicago Blackhawks versus Buffalo Sabers. For the Avalanche game starting next week, I don't know what's going to happen, but I do not like what this is happening.
And it gets by Rundblad out to center ice, but the Hawks jump on it quickly. David Rundblad with it again now. Hands it off for Regan.
The Avalanche and the Blues team are an amazing team. But the Blues run against the Avalanches in second place. If the Hawks just can gain enough points and get back in the first, but guess what? I don't see that happening now against the team.
Trying to clear it. It's blocked out of play. A couple of guys, Brian, that are playing against each other tonight that have both scored in this game were teammates at one time at the University of North Dakota.
Okay, this is kind of funny. So they used to be friends. That's funny.
Alma Mater, Wisconsin ended up winning it.
Players are acting up. One is on the good team, one is on the baddest team in the league. Why the fuck am I with this team for? Can't I be with someone else? And no way, Dakota's probably saying, you're staying here with us.
Good friends, obviously, off the ice. And when you play together in college, that never leaves you. But when it's time to play on the against the other team.
I didn't actually know these two teams. Actually went to University of North. Or whatever state that is. North Dakota, I mean. What a state name.